Okay, welcome everyone. Thanks for coming. We're going to start with questions now. Okay, guys, we're going to wrap this up.
An occasion of pure, raw derby passion. This is the North London Derby. Tottenham and Arsenal, they don't like each other very much, but that's all part of the charm of this fixture. The action is live on EA TV. Welcome to North London, and no love lost between these two. Arsenal against Tottenham here at the Emirates, always something to look forward to. I'm Derek Ray, joined for commentary by Stuart Robson. And Stuart, it's a fixture you know very well from your own playing days.
Yeah, absolutely. I've played in this game more than any other. And let's get it right. As you mentioned, these two clubs don't like each other. It's as simple as that. And there's a lot at stake today.
A Spurs free kick it's going to be. Saar. Now Son. Will he play it in? Oh, fancy footwork. Patient enough build-up. Can they carve out a chance? Richarlison, opportunity to take the lead. It's gone in! Spurs take the lead in the derby. A real jolt to the home fans.
Well, here it is again, and I don't expect keepers to save everything at their near post, but I think he should probably do better. He'll be a little bit disappointed with that.
So the game restarted by Arsenal. A wake-up call for the Arsenal players, perhaps. Can they construct a response? Jesus. It's with Gabriel. William Saliba. Ben White. And promising stuff from Arsenal. Ben White.
Replay, it all starts with the delivery into the box, just begging someone to get on the end of it, which makes it a fairly simple finish in the end. It's a really good goal.
So underway again here on the back of that leveller. Spurs pushing forward with options available. It's still there for him. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. Well, the hosts will be determined to claim all 3 points, and they know if results go their way, they could end the day at the summit, Stuart.
Well, they've certainly had a great start to the season, and they've played some really good football. Hopefully we get more of the same today.
William Saliba. Ben White. Ben White. Hoping to take on the shot. And able to close down the shot. Now showing excellent judgment to intercept. And great work to confuse the defender. The defenders know you can't really allow space like that. Opportunity to go ahead. Oh, a vital piece of last-ditch defending. Jesus. Saka. And here's Saliba. Struggle to keep the ball for Spurs. Thomas Partey. Now Zinchenko. Moving the ball forward with purpose. William Saliba. White. Well read to put an end to that attack. Saar. Eric Dier. It's with Bentancur. No foul, Spurs advantage. And a Tottenham Hotspur free kick coming up. And fired from the flank into the area. And still a chance. Well, nothing comes of it. Gabriel Martinelli. Gabriel Jesus. Now Son. And Spurs moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? Possession lost by Arsenal. Son. Son. Richarlison. To give them the advantage. And a goal it is to put them in front again. No less than they deserve.
Well, just watch this again. A change of pace, a change of direction, and a decent finish. That's a very good goal.
So there we have it. 2-1. No hiding from the fact that they really should have extended their lead.
Well, that was a poor miss. Could they come to regret that?
Gabriel. And here's Saliba. Arsenal have given it away. And we are going to have 2 additional minutes. Saar. Now Son. Who can he pick out? Bentancur. Now with Richarlison. Can he put it away? And a goal it is for Tottenham Hotspur. Well on course for victory here.
Well, here's the replay. He's done really well to get his head up and pick somebody out with that cutback. And there's certainly no doubt about the finish. He really hits it with power and accuracy. Nothing the keeper can do about that.
And there it is, the referee's whistle. The first... So the second half underway, and it's going to take a colossal effort from Arsenal if they are to turn this around. Spot on with that tackle. Javier. Now Son. And it's Gabriel Jesus. Arsenal couldn't keep the ball. Saar. Now Son. The drama of the Carabao Cup. And it's live with us here on EA TV. It's Arsenal taking on Hull City.
Well, the cup always whets the appetite, and that one's no different. It should be a really good game.
Son, there it is! A fantastic... And here we are in North London. Tottenham Hotspur have made the short journey to the Emirates, ready to face their old rivals, Arsenal. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary is Stuart Robson. Stuart, always something special this occasion.
Well, it certainly is. They say this stadium lacks atmosphere, but not today. Just listen to that noise. This is going to be a really feisty affair, you have to say.
He read the situation defensively and did his job. And this is the Arsenal starting 11. Declan Rice starts alongside Thomas Partey in the centre of midfield. And the focal point in attack is Gabriel Jesus. Under some pressure. Richarlison. regain possession. Gabriel. Well, high marks for that pass. Rice. And they keep working away, looking for passing lanes. Zinchenko. Takes it on. Well, the goalkeeper managed to make the save without much difficulty in the end. And just hearing, ball in the net at Stamford Bridge. Over to Alex Scott.
It's a goal for Villa. They've scored the opener here with 11 minutes on the clock. It's been a really fast start to proceedings here, Derek.
Many thanks, Alex. And a fine tackle. Ben White. Moving the ball more than decently, but can they take the lead? And just like that, they don't have the ball anymore. Dejan Kulusevski. Well, the hosts will be determined to claim all 3 points, and they know if results go their way, they could end the day at the summit, Stuart.
Well, they've certainly had a great start to the season, and they've played some really good football. Hopefully we get more of the same today.
It did look on for them, but not to be. Promising looking ball. Gabriel Jesus. Oh, big opportunity. Real defensive resilience. Oh, really commanding goalkeeping.
Well, the tempo of the game and the noise of these Arsenal fans has certainly increased over the last few minutes. Can they make it count with a goal now?
Fine block. And he was in the right place to intercept. Alexander Zinchenko. And Arsenal now find themselves in potentially a dangerous position. Taken away from Son. Now Romero with it. Pat Matar Sarr. Richarlison. He's in here. Well, he was on his own. He had the goalkeeper to beat, but failed to do so.
Well, he just needed to show a bit more composure there. Take a little bit off the shot, I think.
William Saliba. Alexander Zinchenko. It's with Gabriel. William Saliba. White. It's with Ødegaard. Spurs recovering possession well. A bit of running room now on the wing. Struggling to get the shot off. William Saliba. Now Zinchenko. Partey. Alexander Zinchenko. That final pass, you just feel. Well, I think a classic commentator's curse just then. Couldn't make the ideal pass. That'll be a Spurs ball. Well, that's wonderful attacking play. Cutting in, what can he do from this position? Can they open things up? Superbly read and executed. Spot on with that tackle. And Tottenham will get the throw in. Pierre. So half time, that will close the book on the first half here at the Emirates. You might say. Well, underway once more, and it's going to be fascinating to see what developments occur in the second half. Well, fine play, and maybe it'll set something up. Chance to take the lead. Off the post and back in play. And no-nonsense defensive clearance.
Well, Arsenal were so close to taking the lead. But if they keep making chances and play as they are doing, it's surely only a matter of time before they do so.
Well, it should boost their confidence, but they can't afford to drop their guard at the other end. Could play it in. And the penalty is given. The referee right on the spot. And now a chance for them to take the lead here. Well, no card handed out. He gets away with a rebuke.
Well, a lot of referees would have booked him there, but I'm with him on this one. No yellow card for me.
Goal! Taking aim from the spot and finding the target.
Here it is again, and he makes it look so easy. He sends the keeper one way before striking it into the opposite side. That's an excellent finish.
Arsenal restart the game then, and they have work to do as they try to wipe out that last goal. Gabriel. Now Zinchenko. Martinelli. Real determination in the challenge. A throw in here. Martinelli. Gabriel Jesus prepared to fire. And he did so well to move across and deal with the danger. A corner to Arsenal. Will this be the catalyst for an equaliser? And a decent delivery. Martinelli. Rice. Oh, a smart stop.
Well, just listen to the crowd. They know this is a big chance to equalise.
And how about the short corner?
Take another look, because it's a well-worked short corner that just changes the angle of the cross, and he does well to read the flight of the ball, to be fair. Almost just cushions it beyond the goalkeeper, and that seemed to catch him off guard. A really good controlled finish.
Goal for Arsenal. So a level contest. 1-1. William Saliba. On. And Spurs moving the ball with purpose. Oh, managing to beat him. And denied by the keeper. Impressive. And into the last 30 minutes now. Now options are plenty. And Spurs regaining possession. Son. He must favour the cross. Just the challenge that was required. A Spurs free kick it's going to be. Son. Well, that's how to do it inside your own penalty area. Bukayo Saka. Martinelli. Ben White. And Arsenal have won the corner as they try to take the lead. And deciding to go short with this one. Partey. He continues his run. Will it open up? Putting them under the cross. It's come off the keeper. And a time for calm on the ball.
Well, I have to say, that was an outstanding piece of goalkeeping. And most importantly, it stopped Arsenal from taking the lead here.
Benjamin Walker, can you please come to reception?
Just a quick reminder, we'll have action from the Carabao Cup coming up live here on EA TV. It's Spurs taking on Rotherham United.
Well, the cup always whets the appetite, and that one's no different. It should be a really good game.
Oh, look at this, Stuart, an opportunity. Oh, good save. He's fired over the corner. Could still be dangerous. Well, it comes to nothing in the end.
Well, the Arsenal fans can sense a winner coming here, but can they create one more big chance?
Can he put them in front? It was a wonderful chance, but the goalkeeper... comes through.
Yes, Derek, we have to give credit to the keeper, but surely he should have scored there. That's a big, big chance.
Can he deliver it with accuracy? Nketiah. And here's Saliba. That's an effective cross aimed at the back post. Fine work from Spurs to win it back. Inside the final 10 minutes in this one. Bentancur. Given away by Tottenham.
Well, Arsenal have to get the ball forward quickly now. The crowd are demanding just that little bit more effort. What a finish we've got on our hands here.
William Saliba. And forward go Arsenal. Do they have a late winning goal in their future? It will be a goal kick here. And a change for Spurs at this juncture. Arsenal pushing forward with options available. But nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. Dejan Kulusevski. Now with Emerson. This attack looks highly promising. Richarlison must take the lead here. And a goal for Spurs! It might be the moment that sees them claim the bragging rights. Well, back underway as we reflect on the goal that's made it 2-1. Emile Smith-Rowe intercepted effortlessly. Son. Oh, he's through here. And a goal to seal the hat-trick. A masterclass in finishing. Just can't stop him today. The final whistle and the Gunners go down.
Can I ask you a couple of questions? Thank you for your time.
A glittering and meaningful occasion. And all week long, the football chatter has centred around this game. Well, here we are in a city that's rightly proud of its own sporting traditions. I'm talking, of course, about Hull. I'm Derek Ray, getting ready to bring you all. The action, accompanied by my broadcasting partner Stuart Robson, and what we have on the menu is live action from the Carabao Cup. It's Hull City versus Arsenal.
Yes, cheers Derek. Well, what an occasion it is for this club and its supporters. These are the games that they dream of. No doubt in there the underdogs. But if they can frustrate their opponents, stay in the game up until half-time, you just never know. Hopefully we get a great cup tie and maybe even a massive surprise.
Well, the keeper is happy. The bar was there.
Well, no way through in the end.
Nketiah. Nelson. Of players waiting in the middle. I have to say, a poor touch, unable to keep it in play. Goal kick. Always difficult to predict in advance who might decide a game, but you could make a strong case for this man, I think, Stuart. What are you expecting to see from him?
Well, Derek, when he's on form, when he's focused, he's a brilliant runner with the ball. He can take on players, he can go past people with ease, and he's got a great shot on him as well. I'm really looking forward to watching him play today.
Vinagre. Well, he's been ruled offside. Partey. Yuri and Timber. Alexander Zinchenko. Arsenal move it forward with purpose and control. Oh, managing to beat him. Good bit of closing down. Well, a good place to win it back, and let's see what it leads to. Zinchenko. Options in the centre. Just cleared away in the nick of time. Technique displayed. Can he give them the lead? Oh, he couldn't outwit the keeper.
Well, they won't get too many chances, so they need to make the most of this.
Let's see about the delivery. Not quite the clearance they were hoping for. Threat over for now, it seems. Tomiyasu. Nelson. Options in the middle. He simply couldn't beat. And the referee doesn't hesitate. That is a spot kick. This to make it 1-0. And slotted home. Well, his heart might have been fluttering, but he didn't show it. A goal from the spot.
So here it is again. Great composure to send the keeper the wrong way before striking it into the opposite side. That's an excellent penalty.
So underway again here. 1-0 the score. Read that pass all the way, cutting it out. Alexander Zinchenko. Tomiyasu. Yasu.
Timber. Trossard. On to Zinchenko. And nothing comes of this attack. Aaron Connolly. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. Trossard. Nelson. Textbook defending inside the box. Loves to attack from the wide areas. Had a chance to... It has to be! Oh, a stellar piece of defending. Nkessia. An encouraging Arsenal move. Trossard. Now Zinchenko. Partey. Havertz. On to Trossard. And the header just wide of the mark. Alexander Zinchenko. Really sitting deep now. That could be problematic. Good looking ball. Nketiah. Arsenal have given it away. Koliyasu. Vieira. Nelson, looking for someone to play it to. And he's kept it out, fully stretched, somehow reaching it. Who's going to get on the end of it? Well, you can't really have them any better than that, but the goalkeeper was up to the task. Well, a harmless effort when all is said and done. Well, Hull couldn't keep the ball. Trossard. Nketiah. The save was a good one. And that is going to be all for the first half here at the MKM Stadium. Well, as they get the ball rolling again, interesting to see how the second half pans out. Oh, good looking run. Well, winning back possession. No let up on the pressing front. Morton. Lokilo. Hull City unable to retain possession. Urien Timber. Now Zinchenko. Well, keeping hold of the ball is what it's all about for them. And he's been the standout for his side so far, don't you think, Stuart?
Yeah, he's had a good first half, hasn't he? Looked lively, created plenty of chances and rewarded for his industry with that key goal.
And the goalkeeper has outdone himself with that save. Here it is now, the substitution. Who can he pick out?
My goodness, that save. Fully stretched he was. One for his own highlights reel.
Another corner conceded. What can they do with this one? They take it short.
And deliver towards the back post. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Will they profit from this situation? Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. Alexander Zinchenko.
Well, as we've seen, Arsenal have dominated the ball in the last 15 minutes and have been pressing to extend their lead. They just need to be a bit more clinical in front of goal.
Indeed, perhaps they can cash in again. Let's see. Flag raised for offside. Just a reminder, we have more absorbing action from the Premier League coming your way here on EA TV. It's Arsenal facing Bournemouth.
That looks a really entertaining game. Two good teams with two excellent coaches. I can't wait for that one to come round.
Havertz. And the keeper more than equal to it. And over comes the corner.
And dealing with the danger. Well, another corner following on from the last one. Playing it short. Partey. And the cross didn't beat the first man. And they will be awarded a free kick for that.
Adama Traore.
And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. Ruben Vinagre. Now looking dangerous here. Chance to play it in. Well, it's a long... way off target. Both substitutes have been getting ready, will come on at the same time. Doing well to win it back. What can they do from here? Seri. Now Zinchenko. Just 20 minutes remaining now. Well, the attack looks promising. Trossard.
Surely! Can they put it away? And holding on to it at the second time of asking.
Wasn't a great piece of passing. Well, using the space really well. But now, can they push on? Clearance left a bit to be desired.
And the keeper flings himself at the ball.
And they're making a change. And short it is. Trossard. Elneny. Now Zinchenko. Well, they're moving the ball neatly enough. Just looking for that decisive pass. Well, nothing he could really do based on the cross. Elneny. Now Zinchenko. Well, he's certainly not alone.
Could be! And that's an excellent piece of defending to thwart him.
Well, these fans are right behind the team here. Can they get the equaliser, though?
Adama Traore.
Well, do they have it in them to level this? Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Walters.
Well, as we can see, Arsenal dominated the ball in the last 15 minutes. And surely if they do get another, that would be the game over as a contest. Just need to make one of these chances count now.
And so into the final 5 minutes. Adama Traore.
Jason Lokilo.
Well, there's a really stylish piece of running. It's looking promising. This could be the equaliser. What an important piece of defending. Oh, the referee points to the spot. Penalty. Chance to equalise here. In it goes. A well-taken penalty.
So back underway. One goal apiece here. Fabio Vieira.
Arsenal have given it away. And they still have designs on the win. It needs an accurate cross. Vieira. Elneny with it. Twine. Locked together then. And this will test the mentality of any footballer. So lethal in front of goal. Mental preparation is such a big part of this. And high into the top corner. Outrageous. And there it is, perfectly executed. And he's beaten the keeper. Can he keep his cool? He had to score, and he does. Clinical as always, in front of goal. Can he remain calm? And confidently converted. In it goes. And he steps up to take the shot. Job done from the spot. Almost intolerable pressure. Goalkeeper beaten from the spot. And up he comes, doing his best to remain focused. And he scores! And he finds the net. He could hardly miss. Composure is so important under these trying circumstances. And it's gone in! And the penalty converted here.
Well, it's all about keeping a cool head.
Well, the keeper reacted magnificently. And now a heaven-sent opportunity to win the match. And there we have it. They've stamped their ticket for the next round.
Well, all the pressure was on him, but he looked so cool, didn't he? It was never in doubt that he wouldn't score. Here it is again, and he makes it look so easy. He sends the keeper one way before striking it into the opposite side. That's an excellent finish.
time for a couple of questions? No more questions, thank you.
fitting backdrop for a game of massive significance. The stage is set, a packed house at the ready, awaiting two teams who like nothing better than to test themselves on a stage like this. The tricky part is predicting which side will outfox the other. This is EA TV. Welcome from the south coast of England. We find ourselves at the Vitality Stadium. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and I'm joined for analysis by Stuart Robson. I'm looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League coming right up. It's Bournemouth versus Arsenal.
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kickoff, and hopefully we're not disappointed.
This is how the visitors will set up today.
Well, I think they have a nice balance to their team. A solid back four, two holding midfielders, three creative players in advance of them, and a mobile centre forward. It's a good team.
And strong play here. Failure to keep the ball by Bournemouth. Kai Havertz. Back to Zinchenko. Insufficient guile on the crossing front, you've got to say. Well, sometimes we look for an explanation and just can't find one, but the truth of the matter is Liverpool have been well below par.
Well, Derek, I expected them to be the team to beat this year, but they just haven't got going. They need to find some form pretty quickly.
They've got it now, what can they do? Nicely timed tackle. And promising stuff from Arsenal. But quick thinking defensively. Kluivert. Could be dangerous. And a goal! No. Hello everyone, we're raring to go. Our venue for this game is the Vitality Stadium. My name is Derek Ray, and my commentary partner, as usual, is Stuart Robson. I'm very much looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League. It's Bournemouth, and they take on Arsenal.
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out, who will affect the game, and who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game, though.
And Bournemouth losing possession. And Arsenal now find themselves in potentially a dangerous position. Can he finish? Excellent block. Who can he pick out? And foiled only by the crossbar. And dealt with it nicely.
Well, Arsenal have started this game really strongly. They've passed it well, they've created a couple of chances, and they were so close to taking the lead there.
Well, having been denied by the woodwork, now the focus is on keeping the opposition at bay. Well, Martin Ødegaard is supremely gifted, and I wonder, Stuart, what role you think he'll play in this game.
Well, Derek, he's a great all-round player, but it's his ability to run in behind defenders that makes him such a threat. And when he gets 1v1 against the goalkeeper, he usually scores.
Martin Ødegaard. Gabriel. Alexander Zinchenko. Can they trouble the opposition this time? Head over towards the back post. A decisive clearance it was. Joe Rothwell. Zabani.
Smith. Well, the timing was perfect. Ball one. And just over hit. Gabriel. Now with Havertz. And it's Gabriel Jesus. Here's Kluivert. White. Well, it's all about passing as they try to hit the front. Well, they couldn't keep that sequence going, unfortunately. Might work out. Oh, could be a chance. Must take the lead here. And they have. You've got to say, it has been coming. And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? Kai Havertz. Plenty of options. Now he must favour the cross. Well, the header at least made the goalkeeper think. Physically strong and secure on the ball. Well, out of play, under pressure. Really getting stuck in. Havertz. Now Zinchenko. Declan Rice. Can he take the chance? What an important piece of defending. Philip Billing. Solanke. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. Martin Ødegaard. Now with Jesus. Well, trailing, but this looks promising. Ben White. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Zabarni. Solanke. Very quick thinking there. To credit that magnificent piece of defending. And here we are, moving close to half time, and Arsenal chasing the game. Stuart, what have you made of their performance to this point?
Well, they've not had quite enough purpose to their attacking play so far. It's all been a bit too predictable. But in the second half, if they can get more support to their strikers and play with greater intensity, they can certainly turn this around.
Options in the middle. Smith. Well, that cross was more than acceptable, but they couldn't fire at home. Well, there it is. So into the second half, and Arsenal with a bit of work ahead of them. Gabriel Jesus. A terrific defending to stop them progressing. Gabriel Jesus. J. Sancho, Rothwell. He's very adept at protecting the ball.
Well, sadly, they just couldn't keep possession.
Arsenal finding space on the wing.
Nicely cut out. Well, let's join Alex Scott now, because I'm hearing, Alex, the situation has changed in the Wolves game.
And it's a goal for Wolves. It's all even Stevens at 1-1 with 53 minutes play.
Alex keeping us right up to date.
And very nicely positioned to win it back. Kluivert. And quick thinking defensively.
Just a quick reminder, we have more action from the Premier League coming your way. It's Bournemouth facing Everton. Took a really smart piece of defending to stop them. Joe Rockwell.
There's nothing but the emergency exit. Please return to your vehicle and move it as soon as possible. Thank you.
Havertz. Zinchenko. And return to Havertz.
Well, it's a very simple finish in the end, but his movement was really good. He just found himself a bit of space in the box when it mattered most.
Back underway, level pegging, one goal apiece in this game. Ilya Zabarni. 30 minutes to go then. An advantage coming into play, and rightly so.
Joe Rothwell. And nothing comes of the attack when all is said and done. Joe Rothwell.
Onto Solanke.
Well, the outcome is a free kick here. And with play stopped, they will make the change now. Well, after pressing like that, maybe the short route to goal. Philip Billing, Joe Rothwell, Billing with it, lovely tempo to this passing sequence.
Decisive in the tackle, and the throw in here.
Coming off the pitch.
So a personnel change then. Brooks. Scott with it now. And the emphasis is on creativity. But timely defending when it mattered. Gabriel. And here's Saliba. 20 minutes remaining. Really getting stuck in. Good run, very much in control of the situation. Solanke
might go ahead. That was going in.
Well, the teams are locked together. Will it stay that way following this corner?
Well, this is a big moment, and don't these fans know it?
Going short. Well, there was impending danger, but good defending. Martin Ødegaard. Oh, nice ball. Looking for a teammate. Gabriel Jesus. Can they put it away? aware of the threat, solving the problem. Well, the situation has changed, I'm hearing, in the Wolves game. Alex Scott can tell us more.
It's a goal for Manchester City. It was a low dribble cross, and he was never going to miss from there. They pulled one back with just over 10 minutes left to play.
And the referee has pointed. And a warm welcome from the south coast of England. We find ourselves at the Vitality Stadium. I'm Derek Ray, ready to bring you match commentary. And alongside me is Stuart Robson. And very much looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League. It's Bournemouth up against Arsenal.
Well, Derek, when looking forward to this game, you can't help but notice there are some great matchups all over the pitch, particularly in those central areas. Whichever team wins more of those battles will win the game.
A bit of headway. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. And out of play, the pass nearly worked out, but not quite. Well, that's not textbook defending. And it will be an Arsenal free kick. William Saliba. Well, Martin Ødegaard is supremely gifted, and I wonder, Stuart, what role you think he'll play in this game.
Well, Derek, he's the perfect finisher. He's got a great shot in him, his movement is excellent, and in 1v1 situations, you always expect him to score.
Oh, they might score here, Stuart. Oh, fine stop. Senesi and Adam Smith on the ball. Bournemouth struggling to keep possession. Senesi, Kilkenny, Christie, and the referee playing advantage. Smith, Billing, now with Ryan Christie, in position, oh that's top-notch goalkeeping, you've got to say. And a Bournemouth throw coming up. Read it well. Arsenal pushing forward with options available. Can they take the lead here? And that was goalkeeping right out of the top drawer.
It's absolutely remarkable. His reflexes were brilliant there.
The outcome is a goal kick here. Well, just to point you in the right direction, we have more live action from the Premier League coming up here on EA TV. It's Bournemouth facing Everton.
I like the look of that game. The atmosphere is always good inside that stadium, and two very good teams.
Gabriel Jesus! And the keeper really reacted brilliantly.
Well, from that sort of range, it's a great save, I have to say.
And there's the delivery. Oh, good save. Excellent header. Another corner, hot on the heels of the last one. And just wide of a target. Goal kick.
Well, I think the goalkeeper had it covered, but it was a decent effort, though.
Promising sequence. Oh, stylish ball. What can they do now? Well, moving the ball impressively here. Oh, beating his opponent with ease. Havertz! Splendid defending. In the opinion of the referee, that is a penalty.
Can he make it 1-0? And the penalty is converted. I don't think anyone really questioned him.
Here's the replay, and the goalkeeper chooses the right way. He's a bit unlucky because the strike goes above his body. It's a good penalty. It's the height that beats him on this occasion.
Goal for Arsenal.
1-0 then.
Number 7, Bukayo Saka.
What can they do to stop him running at them? He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. Jesus. Brilliant team pressing. Chances on.
Well, let's have another look, because this is a goal they have thoroughly deserved. They've played really well so far.
Goal for Arsenal.
So the ball rolling again. 2-0. Christie. Senesi. Smith. Bournemouth unable to hang on to the ball. And a throw in it's going to be. Darren Randolph. William Saliba. Alexander Zinchenko. Gabriel Martinelli. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. And really closing him down here. Illegal play, and hence a free kick. And very deftly cut out. William Saliba. It's with Ødegaard. Jesus. Declan Rice. And Bournemouth have it back now. Kluivert. And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. Referee spotted the little nick on the way through, so a throw-in coming up. And the referee will go back now to the earlier incident. Yellow card it is. Ben White. It's with Gabriel. And the referee blows the whistle. The first half is in the history books here at the Vitality. What a really good showing from... into the second half after a dominant first half performance by Arsenal. He has teammates around him. Fine cross into the middle. Bournemouth recovering possession well. Philip Billing. And he read it well defensively.
And news of a goal at Molineux. Let's hear all about it by joining Alex Scott.
And it's a goal for Wolves. It's all even Stevens at 1-1 with 53 minutes played.
Thanks for the update, Alex. Well, breaking at pace is always a possibility. Solanke. And that's very good refereeing to let the play flow. Determined defending. Jesus. Good through ball. Ben White. And looking towards the back post. And not an attempt he'll be terribly proud of.
There's a message for Alan Roach. That's Alan Roach. Please can you come to reception? Your wife is waiting for you. Thank you.
Joe Rothwell. Kluivert. Shielding the ball superbly. Kluivert. Tipping it back. And a decent save. Full credit.
Too many chances, but the crowd sensing this could be a turning point. They need a goal here.
Short corner it is. This might be ideal for the counter. Can they take advantage of the situation? Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. And he failed to deliver that time. Well, as a play it goes, and that was in no small measure due to the effective press. William Saliba. And here's Saliba. From one side of the pitch to the other. Will it be? And the ball is loose. Martinelli, and now with Havertz. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay.
Well, it might not get his side back into this game, but I have to say, that was a top-class save. Well, those stats don't lie. It's been all Arsenal so far, and it seems only a matter of time before they do get another one.
And would you know it, another potential opening developing here. Oh, yes, what a pass. And the decision offside here. And time for the change now. Kluivert. It's with Ødegaard. That's an exquisite pass from Gabriel Jesus. Well, it looked like a decent avenue of attack, but he couldn't keep himself onside.
Well, he's just a bit too eager there. All well and good playing on the shoulder, but he just needs to bend his run to stay onside.
Well, no way through. Kluivert. Onto Solanke. Scoreline. Gabriel. Now Zinchenko. Declan Rice. And here's Saliba. White. What can they do from here? passing opportunity.
Flag raised for offside. So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture. Kluivert. Oh, he's left his marker for dead. Can he finish? And the keeper's hand does the trick. Well, this might be the final opportunity to draw level. Delivering it. And still dangerous. Well, perhaps they can counter from here. There might very well be late excitement. 5 minutes left, and the margin just one. How about the cross? This could finish it! Still possibilities. And there it is! A goal! I must say, much to the annoyance of the keeper.
Well, when you see this again, I think the goalkeeper's very unlucky. He makes a good initial save, but the ball comes off of him, rebounds straight to an attacker, and the finish is excellent.
So back underway at 3-1.
Andy Nketiah.
Senesi. Zabarni. Joe Rothwell. Oh, great attacking play. And up for grabs off the keeper. Decided to take on the shot from a difficult angle. Not a memorable effort, though.
Well, you have to question the decision-making there. Could he have cut it back? The angle was always against him.
Possession ceded by the Gunners. Kluivert. We're racing away here. Well, defending always has to be a team effort. Good piece of covering. And so that is that. The referee blows for full time. A victory for Arsenal.
Well, Derek, it was a comfortable win in the end. Fully deserved their victory because they dominated every aspect of the game. It was a really good result for them here today.
No two ways about it. He really has brought his influence to bear on the proceedings.
His build-up play was clever, his movement was dynamic, and he scored a couple of goals. What a player he is.
Just a moment of your time. Yeah, no further questions, thanks.
Okay, guys, we're ready to start taking some questions now.
Thank you.
Time's up, guys. Thanks for...
When the draw was made for this round of the competition, it was this match that captured everyone's attention. Arguably two of the favourites to go all the way. It's going to be fascinating. We'll have all the action for you next on EA TV.
William Saliba, number six, Gabriel.
We're at the home of Arsenal here in North London, and everything points to an exciting contest. My name is Derek Ray, excited to be bringing you match commentary, and alongside me, my broadcasting partner, Stuart Robson. And we're ready for UEFA Champions League group stage action tonight. It's Arsenal, and they face PSV.
Well, Arsenal played some really good football in their opening game. Some of their attacking play was excellent. Let's hope we see that again today.
Zinchenko, Rice, and quick thinking defensively. Ben White, looking cross. He's got acres of space, and still looking to get the shot on. And it's Gabriel Jesus. And return to Havertz. Gabriel Jesus. The fans want to see a shot. Still trying to make something happen. Well, a fine piece of defending, but at the expense of a corner. Elects to go short. Gabriel Jesus prepared to fire. Was it a great clearance? Odegaard, and he has players waiting at the back post. A truly magnificent start. An early goal in the game, just what they were hoping to produce.
Well, here it is again. Saka's cross is asking somebody to get on the end of it, and the header from Havertz is brilliant. He just seems to have a great understanding where to be in the box. That's a top-class header.
So underway again here, 1-0 the score. Jordi Schouten. Jordan Tezzi. Noah Lang. And the attack looks promising. Lang. He did what he had to do defensively. Kai Havertz. Martinelli. More possibilities in the centre. It looked as though they had attacking momentum, but not so. Jordi Schouten. Van Aanholt. Schouten. Thiel. And De Jong on the ball. Lang. Veerman. Well, it was a foul, but good use of advantage by the referee. And possession lost by PSV. White. It's with Gabriel.
Well, a goal has gone in the last game. Alex Scott, tell us more.
Yeah, it's a goal for Sevilla. They're the first on the score sheet here with 26 minutes left.
Now jumping in because this could be promising for them. Oh, that is a super save.
Well, he had to finish that, but credit to the goalkeeper. That's a brilliant stop.
Who can they pick out?
Here it is again, and you have to say it's the perfect delivery into the danger area, and it ends up with a fairly simple finish. Certainly not much the goalkeeper can do about that. Well, that's just what he wanted. He has to be happy with this performance. They've been good today.
So back underway with the scoreline standing at 2-0. Well, to Alex, apologies for having to interrupt you just then. Just to confirm, Sevilla have found the net in that match, and they now hold a 1-0 lead. And they keep passing away. Oh, this is looking promising. Oh, how about that for the last line of defence? Gabriel. An alert intervention. Not a very good challenge, and he skips past his man. And he read that brilliantly at the back. Havertz. Martin Ødegaard. Martinelli. Zinchenko. How about the cross? Martinelli. The fans want to see a shot. Oh, that is a wonderful piece of challenging. Patrick Van Aanholt. Van Aanholt. This looks more than decent. Can he finish? Oh, that is a majestic goal! Volleyed home with precision and style. Superbly done. Declan Rice. And here's Saliba. White. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. Van Aanholt. It's with Gabriel. Alexander Zinchenko. Martinelli. Zinchenko. Teammate in support. Tremendous block. Not a huge chunk of added time. 1 minute. Well, that's going to be all for the first half here. And the second half has begun here in North London. Really getting stuck in. Lovely ball over the top. And it's gone in for Arsenal. Will they be stopped from this position?
Well, just look how exposed the keeper is. He's got absolutely no chance there. But they do take it well, you have to say.
Back underway at 3-1. Veerman. Oh, nice ball over the top. Good looking move. Opportunity for them to get back into the game. And that, a piece of goalkeeping you're going to see again and again and again. Now, how about the short corner? Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. And a chance for them again to play it over from the corner flag.
and deciding to go short with this one. He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. Just a quick reminder, we have more action from the Premier League coming your way. It's Arsenal facing Manchester City.
That looks a really entertaining game. Two good teams with two excellent coaches. I can't wait for that one to come round.
And David Raya has it now. Alexander Zinchenko. White, almost weighing up the opposition with a string of neat passes. Declan Rice, bad pass. Well, that's how to shield the ball and control it. Joey Fairman. Well, we have 30 minutes to go. Zinchenko. Good looking cross. Well, when they go in, it looks spectacular. When they don't go in, you know the rest.
Yeah, it's a difficult bit of skill, and on this occasion, he got it all wrong.
And Anholt. Plenty of support here. Lang. Really good build-up, but no end product. William Saliba. Ben White. Options in the centre. And in a perfect position to cut it out. A good effective pressure high up the pitch. Of options. Well, it looks so promising, but a goal kicked the outcome. So much to admire about the performance put in by Gabriel Jesus.
Yeah, he's certainly carved out plenty of chances. He's tested the keeper on numerous occasions, and he got his reward with that goal. Brilliant stuff from him.
20 minutes to go. Armando Obispo. Scouten. He's showing a real will to win the ball. But he's certainly not alone. Martinelli. On to Zinchenko. Opportunity. And it's true for him today. A masterful performance. The defenders unable to stop it.
He looks really pleased, doesn't he? His side have been really good today.
And just hearing there's been a goal in the last game, Alex Scott can tell us more.
Yeah, another goal for Sevilla. It was all in the build-up play for me. So many different players involved. And once the space opened up, he took his chance superbly. They're pulling it by two.
Couldn't quite hang on. What a genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick. Alexander Zinchenko. Rice with it. Well, as you'll have noticed, we had to cut Alex a bit short just then. To confirm, Sevilla have scored in that game, and their lead at the moment is 2-0. Good ball to switch the play. Effective challenge. Lozano. Not a great challenge. Free kick here. And a substitution in the offing.
counter-attacking possibilities. Well, they have to pay attention. He's in here. Keeper could be in trouble. Oh, a finish of real class! No wonder he's celebrating. Take a bow.
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace in transition. They're so quick to get out from the back, and what a great finish it is. He just lifts the ball over the keeper into the back of the net. That's a well-constructed goal. Well, no wonder he's delighted. They're bossing the game now.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Foul there, free kick awarded. Lozano. It should be. Oh, fine stop. So the corner played into the box. On a powerful effort, but not threatening the goalkeeper, and he'll be disappointed. Alexander Zinchenko. Bukayo Saka. It's with Ødegaard. Gabriel. Now Zinchenko. It's with Gabriel. And in the perfect position to read it. There will be 3 minutes added on at the end. Fairman. Jordan Tezzi. Perfect challenge. He has teammates around him. Havertz. Fine cross into the middle. And a goal to seal the hat-trick. A masterclass at finishing. Just can't stop him today.
Well, here it is again. And what a perfect cross into the box this is. Just inviting someone to attack it, and it's a comfortable finish in the end, which is made to look so easy. It's a lovely goal.
And the referee decides enough is enough. It's the end of the game. Arsenal victorious. That's the main headline from this one.
Well, it's two...
performance from Gabriel Jesus. Stuart, keen to find out what caught your eye most of all.
Well, he was on fire today, not just with his finishing, but also his general play. That was a top-class hat-trick.
Hi, sorry, can we just grab a moment of your time? That'll be all. Thank you so much.